seeing the future as well. Good, so we're going to have the next couple coming up, they're a wee bit older, David and Pearl. They're going to share a bit about their experience in the church and then give us two songs, so look forward to that.
You know, it's just great to be here, and it's just great tonight to see so many people that have been involved in this church just through these 25 years. It's just wonderful. You know, this church to me has been a haven. That's all I can say, it's a haven. Because there were times when I felt down about different things that I was worried about, and I used to come to my church on a Sunday morning and feeling in the presence of God in here. You know, I used to think, I wish all the people out there in that street would come in and feel that presence, because it just lifted your heart. And if you had any depression or any feeling of down, feeling or downcast and lonely, there's a lot of lonely people in the world, but you know, when I came into my church, I just felt uplifted. And I felt, Lord, you still care for every one of us. You care for us when we feel down, when we feel up. But you know, the Lord gives the victory, and that's the one thing. We're going to sing tonight, try and say, how do you fall, Ivana? How do you do that, Vanna? You know, we have Oakmere's in Glasgow, and there's a guy comes there, and he's an opera singer. And then the guy that runs the Oakmere will put David and I up after the opera singer, and you're like, oh, wait a minute. So anyway, the night we'll try our best.
Okay, we time it.
This is the temple, Jehovah God. celebrate, isn't it? It's a long time, but it's been 25 years for Neil and for Leslie and for others serving the Lord. And there's nothing better in the whole world than serving the Lord. And this all started because one day I became a Christian. One day Neil became a Christian. One day my wife became a Christian. One day Brother Tanner became a Christian. One day Vanna became a Christian. One day Pastor Paul became a Christian. And it's one at a time. And so we're celebrating tonight. Isn't it wonderful? So if you're not there, you join in with us and become a Christian. Amen. God bless you.
So I could see God is see the end from the beginning. While we are getting married, he was preparing the place where we will start the wedding.
Because I can't raise everybody's name, and it means a lot to me.